Most of countries do not even have this level of budget for a whole year. Today, the world is changing very rapidly. Economic, political, and trade relations between countries are constantly fluctuating. Nothing can be said about the next news coming from another country. Obviously, our country cannot remain untouched by these developments. This applies all the more to a country like ours, being a country whose interests are directly linked to the Indian Ocean. The demand for military equipment is increasing continuously. Reports suggest that in the next 1 or 2 years, that is by 2023, the expenditure on security around the world is going to reach $2.1 trillion. Most of countries do not even have this level of budget for a whole year, and it is expected to increase manifold in the next 5 years. In such a situation, today we have great scope to make full use of our capabilities, take advantages of policies, and move towards making the country an indigenous shipbuilding hub. Friends, I am happy to say that considering these possibilities, the government has already brought out such policies which helps our domestic industry, be it public or private sector entity, to become world-class players.